intro.
She love high culture. Under unrealistic measures is the only way you can measure who's chosen. I realize my mind frame is too big for the portrait. That's why I'm steady trying to teach the whole hood corporate. Off psychedelics while a psychic trying to read my fortune. But I don't know it too much, anything could be a torture. Yeah. She like, you supposed to meet my parents.
Believe with her, no protection. Protect what? Cause I'm me. I'm the one she sells her soul to. That's because she knows I don't buy dreams. I'm the one she comes and goes to, whatever, who knows. Nigga, not me. I'm the one she does the
turn you and the mommy to tuna salami. You puking, she vomit. That's beautiful science. That's tuning the Molly. That's who in the for they battle me. Long live my skateboard and rest in peace to Adam Z. Motherfucker, stop playing with me. Stop playing with me, bitch. Stop playing with me. Stop playing with me, bitch. It's been a long
time. Help a nigga pass the time. Put my name tattooed so that ass is mine. Tell everybody pop, put it down for good. A local legend through the whole hood. Follow me, I got a gun on me. Going for
that's my iPhone, I think Siri to fit. I can't trust my iPhone, I think Siri to fit. Pull up in that thing with stunner painted, period red. Go tell your boss we can get a.
Let me set my alarm. You say don't sweat your alarm. And now the pressure is on. So now that sweat in my palm. But hurry.
Still building the Thug Nation. Holla at your homie.
In this life I lead. Free for currency. Get high off weed. Collect G's. Make my enemies bleed. When you see me, nigga, out of my set. And watch them ride. Outlaw motherfuckers till we die.
Every kind of way I wanna please you. No matter how long.
Fuck your stupid ass.
I'ma stop fucking with your little stupid ass.
Fuck your hoe.
Little dumb bitch.
Stupid. Let me the fuck out this car if I beat the fuck out.
Get out then, bitch.
Bitch.
Alright, y'all. We got the food. The drink. Welcome to yet another vlog. You know, everybody doing their vlogmas. I'm doing Damarcus December. If you don't know what Damarcus December is, it's basically every December. I go off, you know what I'm saying, do my thing. And this is my birthday month. So I've been telling y'all about a special haircut, all that. This will be part of the special haircut. I really don't know what I want or I have an idea, but I'm just experiment and just doing a whole bunch of stuff. So it's going to be like a tutorial type vlog. I thought of this yesterday, thought of it more this morning. So take y'all along with me after work. I'm going to pick up some items, you know what I'm saying. Probably get like a lineup and all that. And this is going to be like 50% of our haircut, you know what I'm saying? Our special haircut, you know what I'm saying? By our birthday, we hopefully will have it. Or by beginning of next year. But if you enjoy this vlog, you know what I'm saying? Go ahead and leave a like, you know what I'm saying? Comment, subscribe. And Damarcus December. And yeah, it's going to be like one of those type of vlogs where I have the music playing just showing y'all my hair. So if you don't like hair, don't watch this vlog. If you like hair, yeah. So basically I went inside of here. They didn't have it here and I kind of knew it, and I asked the dude. He literally got the same type of hair I'm trying to get, basically. So I asked him and he told me this place called Mid K, and maybe some of y'all know that place. So he said they got it there and all the different types of brushes and stuff that I'm looking for. So that's what I'm about to go now. The only problem is I need a lineup, like, to complete this 50% haircut, and you know what I'm saying? Time is not on my side right now, so we gonna see. Bruh, so I'm here. I'm very, very irritated right now. I'm not even the type of person to get mad or road rage or none of that. But as I was leaving Walmart, bro, this dude was walking super slow. And I used to work at Walmart for 2 years, so I know how people are there. Dude walking super slow. I think I ran him over. I'm not even gonna lie, like, his foot or whatever. It don't even matter. That nigga was walking so fucking slow. On my way here, bro. Every street was like O Street. If you drove on O Street, you know what I'm talking about. It's the longest street in Lincoln. Kind of like Dodge or Ames in Omaha. Busiest streets, right? And every street on my way here, like, I took the other direction because I was supposed to turn left and I didn't. And then, bro, The map didn't even take me here. It took me, bro. I'm here, bro. I'm just gonna find this and try to enjoy the rest of my day, bro. I'm kind of in a dilemma because I don't know. I'll just let y'all know. So, yo, we have secured the bag, you know what I'm saying? Finally found it. Had to get some help. But, yo, where is the, So, there's this place next door, right? And the first thing I had was, like, do y'all get haircuts here? Like, lineups. Because I only need a lineup. Now, if I was smart enough, I would have done this earlier. Because I want to show every step. But it would make sense to sponge my hair first and then get a haircut, I think. So, she was talking about one tomorrow, but, like, I got pictures of taking all that. Like, nah, I'm trying to get this earlier than that. But, you know what I'm saying? I don't know what I'm going to do next. Like, should I go home and sponge my hair? Hurry up and do that. You know what I'm saying? Put some shit in my hair and then try to hurry up and get a cut real quick. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know. So, I'm just going to try to figure all this out. You know, yeah. We getting closer and closer, you know what I'm saying? One day I'm gonna have dreads.
Posted in the O, these bitches know me. Fuck the ratchet hoes, get off my team. Cause we don't love these hoes, we don't love these hoes.
Yeah, that brother's starving.
Yes, sir, brother.
Yo,
It is literally 1 o'clock in the morning. I can't make this up, bro. I'm usually asleep. I'm up. I wound up making this little music video slash video for one of my songs off my album. You know what I'm saying? No big deal. I haven't edited this video yet. I'm about to do that. So I was doing that, and then, you know what I'm saying, this girl, you know what I'm saying, y'all know that Tinder app, you know what I'm saying, you know what I'm saying, well, the boy's single, so I can do whatever I want, but I just been chilling, I ain't been, you know what I'm saying, thinking about none of that, but girls just be texting me, you know what I'm saying, so I text them back, you know what I'm saying. Girls text me first. I don't have to text them no more. You know what I'm saying? Text me. They like the boy, but, you know what I'm saying? I'm surprised I'm up. You know what I'm saying? But this girl about to go to bed, so I'm about to go to bed. Been working all day and still working as soon as I get home. But, yeah, hope y'all enjoyed this little hair tutorial vlog or whatever. I'm gonna edit it, add some spice to it, and yeah. Hello, y'all, Machiavelli gang. Damarcus December, all W system this month.